It's a story we've been talking about all morning. Radio presenter Emma Freud has said that she would kiss her 20-year-old son with tongues if it was not so illegal. So, first of all, what do you think of this?
She's joking. That's her humour.
Is it an OK joke?
Well, yeah, but she's just the way she is. It's like that. I mean, she's not a comedian as such, but in comedy, you take something to an extreme to make your point. It's like saying, I want to hug my son to death, you know. You don't actually want to kill them.
She's not quite the same, though, is it? I mean, to actually say I would put my tongue in his mouth. I mean, for a 20-year-old boy, I mean, wouldn't that be mortifying?
I think in her mind, it was just like she a figure of speech to
it was
express
a throwing yeah.
quite how much she loves him, you know.
In a kind of actressy way.
Yeah. Yes, exactly.
Yeah. Over the top.
Yeah.
You know, we've all said things we don't mean.